Julio Jones, Antonio Brown, Keenan Allen. Those are the only guys. Cooper Kupp is clearly elite. That was not even in the argument. But is it fair to call him the number one receiver? Absolutely. And I believe he is.